Mystery Hunter, we're in pursuit.
Where'd she go? I don't believe it.
She's gone, man.
Could.
Why don't you then?
Because I just washed that shirt.
Get off. The victors.
Sir, we're just getting kind of tired of losing to Mrs. Cutter.
Well, you get used to it, Lieutenant. It happens to me every day.
Yeah, well, never mind that. Who's gonna wash these fatigues, huh? You guys, you're all busted down to private.
Captain Cutter, ma'am, that's the only good thing about you being USMC retired.
Yeah, I'll make it up to you. I'll give you a lift up. Come on, here you go.
Give me a... Yeah. One thing, you guys. How did you sign out these jobs?
That's the only way you're gonna find out how we did.
Forget it. One Marine in the Carter family is enough
to stay. There you go, bud. Again. That time, Major, was so kind. Sweet and soft. Soft. Sweet and soft.
He's up there, somewhere.
How can you be sure?
Because I know him. I spent enough time up there with him. A leaf doesn't fall around here without him knowing about it. He's up there, Cutter. Count on it.
Maya, be quiet. It's all right, girl. It's all right.
What do you think? You want to give it a shot?
Regulations, Cutter.
Regulations, my ass. Since when you ever worry about regulations?
Since I haven't flown in a while, you know?
Ugh. Go ahead.
I better not.
It's not something you forget.
I didn't say I forgot. I just...
Well, you better do something, honey. Ah! Hey!
Choppers on the base, man. One of them goes down 1 week after delivery. Now, you flying, for Christ's sake. Is that a problem or isn't it?
I never had much of a problem, okay?
Well, you never had much of a problem, huh?
Hey, wait a second. Where you going, buddy? Buy you a beer, at least we do is talk.
How come no one ever said that to me? Guy buys me a drink, he expects more than talk.
Would you mind, Shirley?
As a matter of fact, yeah. Go get your story somewhere else.
Hey, chopper falls out of the sky, people want some answers, all right?
And go interview a congressman. church. You ought to start a circus.
It is a circus, Cheryl.
Yeah.
Except for one problem. People keep falling off the trapeze. And why can't we get the story on the crash last week, Major? Are we gonna find out your boys can't handle the real stuff?
Clean up this mess.
Don't.
What's going on here? What are you doing out of bed, huh? Oh.
Did you behave yourself?
Wait. Could Mom have a kiss goodnight?
Yes. Good night, Tiger.
He's funny.
I saw your still from work.
I don't know, it's new, so I'm gonna fix you up. Say hi to your mom for me.
Bye-bye.
I tell you, I had a great time today. Hey. That reporter was way out of line tonight.
Oh, that guy's always worked up about something. They're still listing that crash as undetermined. I guess that's just not good enough for him, though.
Well, what do you think?
I think you're beautiful.
You do? You have good taste. You want to do it with the lights on or off?
Okay.
I'm telling you, Teddy. They found these kind of lizards, and all of them are females. They don't need males to reproduce at all, man. No, it's true, man. And scientists think humans are evolving the same way. Now, that's why there are already more girls than guys.
Yeah, well, who the hell's gonna buy them dinner?
Oh, man.
Okay, Omega 7, that wasn't bad. Follow 20 Zulu 567, 14 minutes to re-entry.
49 seconds. If you could manage to keep your mouth shut, we might get the record.
Hell, man, I have dusted crops faster at my daddy's farm. Now you want to try it again? What do you think?
I should, huh? I'll think about it.
How's it coming?
I'm so rushed. I gotta get this finished by Monday.
Well, while you two are out here playing with your toys, I welded us some bacon together. There's the phone.
Huh? I'll get it.
It looks good. What is it anyway?
What is it?
Major Cutter.
Want some milk?
When? Who was on it? Yeah.
What?
Harvey Blake and Ted Lee.
What's up there they don't want us to see?
We
have any preliminary yet?
We haven't gone over the tapes yet, but communication says it was, you know, the same old bullshit. And all of a sudden, they're coming down.
What a fucking mess.
Yes, sir. If the general has a moment.
I've got some people here from the manufacturers. Mr. Devlin, Mr. Thomas, Major Cutter. The dead pilots were his men.
I certainly hope you'll be able to find out what the problem is, Major. I doubt very much it's anything wrong with the aircraft.
The aircraft is on the ground in pieces, Mr. Devlin. In my book, that's something wrong with it.
With all due respect, Major, these are transportation vehicles.
With all due respect, you people are supposed to be building a combat aircraft, are you not?
It is a combat aircraft, Major.
Well, that's two of them down.
Our company stands behind them.
Will your company stand under them?
Major.
Sorry, sir. You gentlemen will excuse me. I have work to do.
I don't know. What's it sound like to you?
It sounds like two guys who didn't know what the fuck hit them.
Reference. Recent crash of AV-170 helicopter. Recommend thorough engineering review of this aircraft before further flights are authorized.
What's the point, Rod? You thought there was something wrong. Nobody else did. We all thought it was an accident.
The goddamn shuttle blew up on television. If you believe in accidents, you believe in Santa Claus.
Come on. Rob, you're being paranoid.
I'm not being paranoid. I'm talking about letting things happen. But nobody wants to make waves, or somebody has a delivery schedule to make, or somebody else just doesn't give a shit. It all comes down to the same thing, Michael. It should never have happened.
Maybe. And maybe those guys from the manufacturer had it right. Why couldn't it have been just plain human error?
Bullshit! And I'm gonna prove it. Made of solid titanium.
God only knows what that alloy inside there is. Look, right where they use the alloy instead of the titanium.
Yeah.
That's where the crack occurred.
What are you gonna do?
I'll tell you what I'm not gonna do. I'm not going through normal channels again. This is going right to the top.
No. Hold on, Rob. I mean, this may not be such a good idea.
This is Major Cutter. The entire AV-170 fleet is grounded until further notice. You'll get written orders from General Howard in the morning.
Rob, all I'm saying is don't jump to conclusions. Now, try normal channels. If it doesn't work, it doesn't work. I want to see you get in a lot of trouble here.
I don't have a choice. You're faking a part.
Thank you.
found it. No. It won't do any good. Because I know the man.
Thanks for the lift.
Good night, Major.
Night.
No, what, 5 minutes, because I can't let this cool.
Take your time.
Are you sure you're all right?
I'm fine.
Look, 5 minutes. Love you.
What are you doing up?
I just wanted to say hi.
Hi. Now let's go back upstairs.
But you didn't come home last night.
I'm bigger than you are. Come on.
Now, what'd your mother do if she found you out of bed?
She'd be mad at you.
She'd be mad at me. She'd be mad at you.
Can we put a full tone?
Not tonight, Johnny. On your mark, get set, go.
Get in there. Dad. I got it.
Huh? Sure. Now, remember, this is the head.
Come on, Daddy.
This goes here, like that, and this. That's right. It's the arm.
What is this, Dad?
Here, like this. Right back here. No. Stay away from this, okay, Tiger? Ready? Oh, no! Here comes Mom! Come on, under the covers. Come on, John.
Wait, wait.
Come on, let's go, let's go. Get under the covers. You under?
Okay, I'm
ready? Thank you.
This cutter. Cutter.
Cutter. Remember me? Mark Hall.
A couple questions, please.
What's your son?
Let him come to work with me.
Are you on your way?
Ask a couple questions, please.
Sit down. Please. This is your statement. It says here you didn't see your husband for 36 hours.
That's right.
Do you often stay away for 36 hours at a time?
He had a job to do.
What sort of job is that?
He's in the military. He's a soldier.
How do you explain this? We found it growing out of a vase in your bedroom.
It's impossible.
Cambia, just a minute.
You all right, Barbara?
Clay.
What the hell's going on here?
I'm okay.
I've been authorized to take over this investigation. It's now a military matter.
We have a homicide investigation going on here. And I don't care how many medals you got pinned on your chest, pal. She's not leaving here until I say so.
What are you doing with those?
This is evidence. We found it in her place.
I'm going to do you a favor, mister, because you seem to be too stupid to realize what's going on here. I'm going to assume that file wasn't really in your possession, because, mister, if it was, I'd come down on you so hard you wouldn't know whether to shit or go blind. Now, if you want to have a job in 5 minutes, I suggest you pack your attitude and let us get the hell out of here.
Clay, I don't know what's going on.
Rob was a good man. The best damn Marine I ever had the pleasure of serving with. And there's nothing I wouldn't do for you. Do you have a place to stay?
Here at my sister's.
Where's Johnny?
He's waiting for me there.
Cutter's here to remove her belongings.
He told me he'd be up here soon.
How's Johnny?
He's not good. They're saying all these things. They're saying all these terrible things about Rob. And they're going through everything in the house, and they're digging up things, and they're making me feel like that I'm a criminal. Can't you make them stop it?
It'll stop. It'll stop.
Is he finished, Auntie Barb? Okay.
Aha, there you go.
Okay. Come on, honey, you didn't have any dinner. Let's have a little of this cocoa. Really good. Come on, just try a little bit, okay? Come on. Can we put him down? Let's put a couple of marshmallows in there. You like those, right?
My name's Mark Halstead.
Are you from the press?
Yeah.
Then we've nothing to say to you.
Look, all I want is to talk to her for 5 minutes, okay? 5 minutes. Now, she knows me. She's, it's very
just
important.
Just a minute, Roy. I want to talk to him.
Barbara, I don't think
please,
it's a good
Roy,
idea.
It'll be all right. Mark Halstead? I remember you from the bar that night.
Yeah.
Somebody killed, no, murdered my husband. And now they're saying all of these things about him. They're treating me as if I were the criminal. Now I ask you, what's going on?
Well, that's what I came here for, Mrs. Carter. I want to get your side of the story. Now, about these classified documents...
I don't know anything. My husband doesn't know anything about a classified document.
Hey, come on, I don't believe it either. I'm on your side.
Barbara, the whole thing doesn't make much sense, but you tell me. How'd they get there?
I don't know, Mr. Halstead. You're the investigative reporter here. Why don't you find out? You took it up to bed. Is it true what they said about Rob? Was he involved in something?
Oh, my God.
I mean, I don't mean, like, what they said. Nothing like that.
What
I mean,
do you mean?
I don't know what the hell I mean. I mean, like, something secret or something?
He was in the military. Things are classified. Try to understand, okay?
I understand.
It's just how could I live with myself if something happened to those kids?
Oh, no.
Come on, honey.
Hi, Mrs. Cutter.
Hi, Kim.
Kim? Come on, Kim.
They trust that they, like you, will rise again. Give our brother peaceful rest in his grave until that day when you see
Barbara! Barbara!
I didn't see any of you at Rob's funeral. Was it orders? Is that it? Were you ordered not to go?
Look, it's only until this thing is cleared up. You know how it is.
No, I don't, Kevin. But I'm beginning to understand.
Listen, I'm sorry. We're all sorry. We thought you ought to have this. It'll get straightened out. This is what he should have been buried under.
Sergeant Watson. Sergeant, can I have a word with you, sir?
I've got nothing to say to you, Mr. Halstead.
You were testing the AV-170s with Rob Cutter.
I've got nothing to say to you, Mr. Halstead.
And that's why he was killed. Am I correct, sir? Hey, what's going on here? I thought the guy was your friend. Why can't you talk about this? Was this thing a setup or what?
Damn it, the more you try to avoid me, the more I'm gonna hound you.
When this thing comes down, it's gonna come right down in your head.
I'm gonna out your ass, Halstead.
Come on, how many Marines gotta get killed, huh, you son of a bitch?
I can't talk to you now. Tomorrow, I'll call you.
Wasn't supposed to end like this, Cutter.
Mrs. Cutter! Mrs. Cutter, wait! Barbara, please, look, I gotta talk to you.
You have a great sense of time.
Look, I need your help.
Leave me alone.
This is more than a story now, Mrs. Cutter. Mike Watson is dead.
What did you say?
Got your attention. Sure as hell got mine. But don't lose any sleep over the guy. He had something to do with this.
What do you mean, some...
I was supposed to meet him. He had some information for me, now the guy's dead. What in the hell am I supposed to think?
What are you saying?
All I know is that it had something to do with the test that he was doing with your husband. Now, they must have found out something someone sure as hell didn't want them to know. Barbara, the whole thing's got to be a goddamn setup.
In the military?
In the military, the manufacturers, who knows? Nobody will talk to me. I tried to talk to General Howard. The guy won't see me, but he'll talk to you, Barbara. Now, we got to go down there. Ah! Ah! She shot him! She shot him! Call the police!
Johnny, get down!
Call the police!
I'm shot.
Yeah.
I'm shot. Help me.
I'll help you. Yes.
That's help, for Christ's sake!
That's it there.
It's gonna be all right.
Suspect car proceeding west on 6.
Put your hands on the roof. Up where we can see him.
Let's get out of here. Get the bitch. Get away.
Hello?
Clay, it's Barbara Cutter.
Barbara, my God, where are you?
Look, I need your help. There are these two men that are following me. I'm sure they're the same two that came to the house and shot Rob.
It's okay, Barbara. Everything is going to be all right.
I know that Rob found out something about those AV-170s. That's why they shot him. And Halstead told me that Mike Watson had something to do with it.
I know all about it. Halstead came in and told me the whole thing.
You talked to Mark Halstead?
Yes.
He said that you wouldn't see him.
Of course I did. But that's not important now, Barbara. All that's important is that we get you back safe and sound.
Where are you? Barbara?
Barbara!
Take your bath tonight or in the morning when we get up. Why don't we put him down for you? Okay. Let's take these shoes off. I know you don't want to talk to me right now. Kind of feels like the whole world's falling apart. But maybe if we think about it very, very hard together, we can make some sense of it all. Thing that we have to remember the thing that we have to think about is Daddy. You know, the kind of person that Daddy was. He loved us both very much. He was a good man that believed there were things in the world worth fighting for. Things you love. People you love. And sometimes you have to fight for them because there are bad people and they want to take those things away from you. And sometimes when something happens, like what happened to Daddy, feels like the whole world is bad, full of those bad people.
It feels like they're winning, but they're not. They can't. They're losing. Because there are more good people in the world than the bad people. Like Daddy.
Did you let her get away?
What's it matter how she got away? She got away. That's what we have to deal with.
You were dealing with a gentleman and fucked it up.
Rather extremely, I might say. Now, don't look to me to get the shit back in the goose.
Very colorful, General.
But it doesn't do much to help our problem.
What I can't understand, sir, is such monumental stupidity. Well, at least they had the decency to blow themselves up. That's one loose end we won't have to worry about.
Mrs. Cutter has some evidence, General, and we don't have Mrs. Cutter. Unless we do, there are going to be indictments. And if we go down, you're coming with us. Unless you've got some trick up your military sleeve, I doubt the officers sitting on your court-martial are going to make very fine distinctions about who specifically ordered what.
Let's go. Come on. Give me your hand. Dead. He was shot. Look, we didn't have anywhere else to go. We need your help.
All right. Come on, follow me.
Come on, honey. Something to do with these helicopter crashes that Rob was investigating?
No. How did he die?
I already told you they shot him. What is it that you want to know? He took three in the front and three in the back?
Why are they after you?
I don't know, but they think I know something.
Nobody's ever been here except Rob.
I need someplace safe for my boy.
Use what you need.
Ben?
Not that. There's other clothes in there. What's wrong with your boy?
Saw Rob killed.
Now, son, I'm gonna need your help. Here, you take the soap. Come on now, it's just a bar of soap. Put it in your hand. Now, we're gonna rub the soap on my hand. Come on now. There. That's right. It's blood. It washes off. That's it. That's good, son. I've seen this before. You'll be okay.
The woman and child in that picture?
Uh-huh.
Is that your wife?
No.
Is the boy yours?
Yes.
Where are they?
They're dead.
I'm sorry, you don't have to talk about this.
It was friendly fire. I knew some of the guys that had done the bombing. I used to see them around. Just couldn't talk to them. Couldn't talk to anyone.
Except for my Rob.
Thank you. Get down, Jessica. Get down. Come here. Let me show you something.
Johnny, honey, come here. What is this? Did Daddy give this to you?
It's a C-ring from a chopper engine, or what's left of it. Somebody, go inside.
Get inside.
Yeah!
The magazine! Now, Johnny, I'm gonna hide you. Don't you come up for no one. You understand?
Thank you.
Where's General Howard?
They're not here.
Where's my son?
We'll take it to him.
Where's my son?
Safe.
I said, where's my son?
You have something that belongs to us.
You shut up! I'm talking to him.
Mrs. Cutter, the part, please.
It's probably the only part you haven't replaced yet.
At considerable cost.
Now, I am asking you one more time, where is he?
Mommy.
There was no need for all this, Barbara.
He let him go.
You're in no position to issue orders, Barbara.
Can we go now?
You can't really think we're that stupid. Who else have you told?
I haven't told anyone, Jim. You have. Those are Marine helicopter pilots. Rob's boys, and I would fuck with them.
Hey, where are you going? Barbara, no! Barbara, you're...